My big memory of Calvary in Marion was that the children did not go up to the communion rail to take communion. So we did, a lot of times it was our family and the Krieger family, but when our family went, when my mom and dad went, their children came and sat here. And then when they went, we just back and forth did that. And